We are solving negative 2 is less than or equal to 4x plus 2, which is less than 22. So to get x alone, we're going to start by subtracting 2 from all three parts. So we get negative 4 is less than or equal to 4x, which is less than 20. And then we'll divide all three parts by 4. So I get negative 1 is less than or equal to x, which is less than 5. In interval form, that would be negative 1 in brackets because of the equal to, comma 5 parentheses.